I was playing with my tiny naughty nephew, Rupu, who is merely 5 years old. At one point, he gave a free speech. I mean, he farted a little louder. And my father very angrily said, "Shame, shame, you should not do like this." And then that little boy with his eyes down innocently said, "Aata hai kabhi kabhi." And we all burst into laughter. Small incident of Rupu gave me a solid insight on understanding. In our relationship, it often get cracked again and again because we don't have the understanding of petty things. We misunderstand it. Maturity is not when you start speaking big things, but it's when you start understanding little things. Thank you very much, Hare Krishna.